IBEX daily forecast, August 18th, FXEmpire.com. The IBEX, as you can see, initially rallied during the course of the day on Friday, but found the area just above the 10,400 euros level to be a bit resistive. We turned back around, formed a negative candle, and fell pretty hard. That being said, though, this was probably exacerbated by the, at this point in time, we're recording this late on Friday, unconfirmed reports of fighting in eastern Ukraine. If that's the case, this market has overreacted and it almost certainly will correct itself. We like buying supportive candles and we like buying impulsive candles to the upside. We have no interest in selling this market whatsoever until we get below the 10,000 euros handle.